The 2020 Female Athlete of the Year is Chloe Bowman. Chloe reluctantly started to shoot trap when she was in eighth grade, but realized she had a gift right away.
Originally, my sister started in eighth grade when I was in sixth grade, and I had absolutely no interest in it, if I'm being honest. Whenever we had to go to trap meets, I would sit in the car and read a book because I was just like, I don't want to do this. I'm not going to pick up a gun and shoot at targets. I picked it up my eighth grade year, and I actually was like, decent at it. I figured out that I should just keep doing it.
Chloe has consistently found the mark over the years, not only winning 12 medals in the Cornhusker State Games between 2006 and 2020, but winning countless other events throughout the time as a trap shooter. Chloe maintains an excellent perspective on what truly matters to her.
I'm pretty proud of my volunteer work because it means a lot to me for such a small town that I live in, and lets me know that I'm helping my community in any way that I can, even if it's like just a small thing. A couple years ago, there was a shooter from another school who had cancer. Our team and a lot of other teams decided to get a raffle together, and then a boy from my team, who's one of my friends actually, got sick really bad. So we put together a benefit. We just tried to raise as much money as we could to help his family out because treatments for any illness are so expensive. Anytime someone's just hurt or sick, you really want to do something about it. So we did as much as we could.
She not only is very skilled in trap shooting, but has a healthy perspective on what it means to compete in her sport.
You got to treat everyone with the same equality, no matter if they shot, you know, terrible or if they shot amazing. You just have to make sure that like you are showing people that you're respectful.
Chloe is always encouraging to the young athletes who want to succeed in the sport.
Don't get into your head that you have to be the best or that you're the worst. Just make sure you have fun while doing it and keep doing it.
Congratulations to the 2020 Female Athlete of the Year, Chloe Bowman.